Hi everybody. Technology in construction works both saves time and increases earnings. Especially the construction tools invented with technology have excellent properties. In the hands of professional workers, these inventions officially turn into a visual feast. In this video, we talk about some incredible technologies used in construction for you. You can see some construction techniques for the first time in this video. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. Easy assembly of rebar. BAMTEC rebars are extremely fast to install and leave almost zero waste. Great system for assembling rebar in the most efficient way. Concrete vibrating screed. This screed is a precision engineered, lightweight wet screed for single operator screeding of concrete. It is simple to use and cuts down over 75% of the time required to spread concrete. Wall drying mechanical cutting. The wall drying measures serve as a barrier against capillary rising moisture. In this drying method, the wall is cut with a milling machine or diamond wire. Then the stainless steel is mounted. Roof ventilation system. This system is used for ventilation of roof structures and attic spaces. In addition, it does not allow the rain to pass after it is done. It is designed for all types of round profiled sheet roofing. Thermal brick with styropor. Thermal bricks with carbon-reinforced styropor have excellent heat storage properties. Thanks to these features, it protects your building from sweltering heat by storing sunlight in summer. In addition, during the winter months, it saves heat by giving the heat it stores during the day to the room in the evening. Sun tunnel. See how quick and easy it is to add natural light to any room in your home with Velux Sun Tunnel Skylights. Perfect natural light in just a few steps. Printed clay blocks. The 3D printed clay blocks made at an architecture festival are quite impressive. A mixture of several materials is being prepared for use. Then, the robot squeezes this material, layer by layer, like toothpaste. The blocks are given to the kiln and then ready for use. False ceiling heating cooling system. Heating cooling panels can be used in almost any building where the available space allows the construction of a false ceiling. Thanks to the design of the system, it adapts flexibly to the shape of the building or to the interior architectural ideas.